dugay na kay nako ning damgo nga mahitabo ni kay dugay na kay nako ilayan makita kanang natural nga beauty sa mga babayi. Dili kanilan magpalaban og makeup, dili kanilan magpalaban og kilay, dili magkanang magpalaban og unsa. Wala ko kadahom nga ingon ato kadako ang iyang impact sa tibuok Pilipinas. I was really honored and flattered and shocked nga ingon ato ang impact nga mahitabo. Moving forward, there will be a Miss Philippines. Hashtag no filter. Hashtag no makeup. I said, it will happen within 2021. The other night, kuyugming Senator Manny Pacquiao, ako siyang diskutan kabahin, ani, okay siya. So, open po si Sir Manny aning kaning atong pageant. So, mutabang po to siya. There are 42,000 barangays in the country. To get participation from everybody nga walay mabiyaan. Mga 900,000 atong na-premium ato. Wala pa to ilabot sa ato mga gasto. Ako pa pong ipa-premiumhan good ang barangay o asa gikan ang winner. Ang una, gasugod na sa virtual. But the finals was live, but the judging was still virtual. Kay the judges were not from Dumaguete. Dako mapugay itong venue. Kay we had to abide by IATF rules and policies. Wala na ko to gituyo. Wala na ko na-appeal sa akong plano. But when I first saw the entry videos, ang pag-appeal mo nila pagsugod, musabit na silang video. Una, trapuhan nila ilang nawo nga walay gatoner, ana. Nakabantay ko nga hapit kadaghanan sa ila, dito sila na nag-video sa mga gwapo nga lugar sa ilang barangay. So, accidentally, na-promote nila ang ilang barangay, which was very good. So, I said, maayo madain eh. Muna ni atong himuon. Dili na to siya i-impose, pero we will suggest that when you submit your videos from all over the Philippines, get videos from the beautiful places of your barangay parang ma-promote po nato ang turismo sa inyong barangay. And imagine, kung ma-appeal ang 42,000 ka barangay, that's 42,000 minutes. Now that we've succeeded in Negros Oriental, we will do it national. And we will do it every time. And after that, we will go for Miss World. Dili tanang beauty products ipahin. By keeping yourself healthy, you make yourself beautiful. It's your right as a Negrosanon. Kaya ako nang regalo sa tanang taga Negrosanon. Bisag asa pa ka sa kalibutan. Maka-appeal ka basta you are from Negros Oriental. Dugay na mong appeal sa group. Come my birthday, August 10, you are eligible for the house nga akong ipalafon.
It really is down to my core, to my raw physical attributes, I am beautiful.
Yeah, actually, it's awkward because usually when we join beauty pageants, naagyo makeup, diba? But anyways, it feels good. You really feel beautiful even when you are not wearing makeup. So that's good.
You should be confident with yourself because being confident is your strongest armor you can have to yourself. And remember that being confident, I mean, like, you can never be defeated by what others say about you. Only you can be defeated by what you say about yourself.